Hey, what's up, guys? So as most of you know, I'm in Atlanta right now, and for the past week, I've just been settling in and trying to get used to everything. You know, moving so far away and to a new environment is very difficult. So yeah, I've just been trying to get used to everything, and this week we're just going to be vlogging, and I thought I would show you guys what I've been up to for the past week. And I haven't been doing too much, just trying to settle in and just trying to adjust everything like I've said. So here are some clips of what's been going on for the past week. So I left early Tuesday morning of last week, and it was really sad because, you know, I was leaving and I knew that I wasn't going to come back for a while. And my best friend Claudio and his boyfriend Rick picked me up. They dropped me off at the airport, and, you know, Claudio was about to cry. I mean, we spend at least every other day together, you know, working or something, because we work together. And, you know, it's going to be kind of difficult not to see somebody that you're used to seeing every day and that you're so close to.
I am on my way to the airport. I'm tired. I'm with Claudio and I'm sad. And I'm sick. Right now I'm checking in my bags. There we go! Ooh, snacks. So now we're lost, thanks to Rick. That's my exercise for the week. Goodbye forever, yo.
I go first, if I get a strike, and you go and you miss, you gotta take a shot. If you get double spares, the other person has to take a shot. If you get a gutter ball, you gotta take a shot.
What else?
And you have to bowl left handed. We'll let you know how it goes at the end.
Oh. Here he goes.
Whoa, get a strike.
Wow.
Let's see how good he is.
Whatever.
I'm just kidding.
Oh! That's let's take a shot. Go.
Okay, so right now Chris is in the shower singing because we're getting ready to go out for New Year's, and hold on.
Baby.
What, baby? What?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get the neck of.
What are you doing?
Hey, what's up? I'm in downtown Atlanta and it's packed with lots of. And.
We're the minorities.
Quiet.
Dirty bit.